Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Santa Claus. And let's draw. We'll start from his eyes, and the eyes are in oval shape like this. A little shine in the eye, and a little distance from here we will make another oval. And the Santa Claus eyes are ready. Now we are going to make the eyebrows. For eyebrows, outer side. Now we are going to make the mustaches. Tie a big mustache. This, and he's smiling. So we are going to make a smiley face. And from here, his spread will come. Now we have to make the cap outline. Come over like this and make a ball. Okay, the face of Santa is almost ready. Now we are going to make the body. For body, the arm will come over from here. It will end. Okay, from this edge of the bread, separate the cord. From here, the belt will come. Of the belt, curve it a little curve like this. This is for the thickness. Okay. Now we are going to make the second arm. The second arm will come over from here. Color it in black to see the depth. There comes the hand. This is the thumb. First finger. Second. Okay, now we are going towards the legs. The leg will come over from here. These lines are important. It will give the weight to the cloth. Wearing his winter dress, so it will be heavy like this. Now we are going to make the shoes. curved line like this. And our character Santa Claus is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.